You know, I feel like it's my testimony, what I've been through and how I got here. All that I went through, I had to go through to get to where I'm at now.
Everything gotta come to an end. Still got love, still got love. I'm in love with a different girl.
His apartment people, they knocked on the door and they was just like, y'all gotta get out today. She didn't have nowhere to go, so.
And he wasn't there, he was missing. Nobody was there to even listen. I kept all my problems and kept my feelings hidden, yeah. And I put the blame on me. I put the blame on.
It was me, my mom, and my brother. We lived in a motel for like a year, 2 years. Can't get them out my head. I keep wondering who you got in your bed. This was the time that I left with that my boyfriend at the time. I wanted to get out. It was a lot going on, so you see why I just wanted to leave.